Yo, what is going on, son? It's your daddy here, Creepy Dude. I see you back again with another fucking amazing video, dog. So this has been a requested video from you guys, the subs, the views, the revenue, the reason I wake up in the morning and just have a wank. But yeah, guys, and as you guys may know, recently Watch Dogs 2 came out. Freaking amazing game, way better than Watch Dogs 1. It was like a reboot to the Watch Dogs series, in my opinion. It's a freaking amazing game. And you guys wanted me to do a review, but I was like, that's really gay, so I wasn't gonna do that, because every fucking person on YouTube and their moms and their dads and their assholes, like, that they all make the freaking review, like, holy shit, 10 subs, little kid, he's like, yo, that's pretty good, and then, like, 10k views, you know what I'm talking about? Like, I don't want to be, like, part of the crowd, you know? I want to be my own, like, awesome guy, creepy dude guy, you know what I'm saying? So this is what Ubisoft said: the game is becoming less important. What interests me is to make worlds that are interesting to me, even as a tourist. And then they added that as long as the characters that players meet in those worlds are really interesting, then it can be up to the player to amuse themselves. They also went on to say, I don't want the player to go through a story created by someone. We have games like that still, but I ask more and more that we let the player write their own story, that they set themselves a long-term goal, identify the opportunities that are open to them, and choose not to follow a path that was decided for them. So from that, you can obviously gather that Ubisoft doesn't want to go like a really, you know, non-linear route where it's like a straight path in a game to where there's really no decision making, no things that you can leave up to the player. And you can clearly tell they're talking about Watch Dogs 2 and how, like, Assassin's Creed can learn from that game, because Watch Dogs 2 was a success. Obviously the sales weren't that good because of Watch Dogs 1 and Ubisoft's past freaking downgrades on their fucking shit, but the game was really good. I really enjoyed it. You can tell that they definitely put time and effort into the game to make it more realistic, more relatable, and just more fun in general. And obviously the big thing in the game, you could tackle any objective however the hell you wanted to. Hacking, going all in, no hacking, using your RC drone, throwing some grenades, shooting up the whole school, you name it, you could do it in Watch Dogs 2 to complete the objectives. And it wasn't like a task in Watch Dogs 2, it was actually fun, like the context behind each objective. And if they honestly bring that kind of formula into Assassin's Creed next year, I think we might have one of the best Assassin's Creeds in a long time. Now, Ubisoft are saying that they really want to focus more on the game worlds rather than just the scripted story. And in a game like Watch Dogs 2, and even the first Watch Dogs, anytime you go around people and environments, there's always some kind of conversation going on that you can eavesdrop on. Somebody's like having a baby, somebody's pregnant, somebody's having a baby, somebody's getting a lot of credit card debt, somebody cheated on their wife. And it was just like so real, like real world thing that could actually happen in real life was in Watch Dogs 2 as you would walk around the city of San Francisco. And the game world just felt real. So I can't stress this enough, guys. Watch Dogs 2 is a really good game. I'm not just saying it because I suck on the Ubisoft deck. I'm saying it because it's actually a really good game and one of the fun games I've played in quite a while. And the main character was actually a pretty cool guy who wanted to actually make a difference, and that story was just really good, and you could tell they took their time with the game and didn't rush that shit. And you know what, guys, I'm gonna give Watch Dogs 2 the asshole seal of approval for being so good that my asshole became tight. But yeah, guys, before I end the video, let me know your comments in the thoughts below. What the fuck? Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below on what you think about Watch Dogs 2. Have you played it? Have you tried it? What aspects would you want to add into the next Assassin's Creed from Watch Dogs 2? Let me know in the comments down below. But yeah, guys, I'm thinking about streaming maybe this weekend. I don't really know, man. I just really want to stream because I just like playing games, man. Like, I don't know if you guys like to play games, because I like to play games, bro. Ah, yeah.